Yesterday, on July 5th, 2018, Thursday, my dog Toby mutilated a woodchuck in the backyard. I stand here below the hill where the prey was buried. It lies under the ground of which the ferns may grow and flourish. This sacrifice to nature was not by choice, and we must remember that. You know, every time someone would come over to our house, they'd tell us how well-behaved Toby is and how he's such a good boy. But now I don't know what to think. His whole life he's been so loving and caring, and he'd never hurt a soul. But after yesterday, I don't even know who he is anymore. Here's how the story began. It was a lovely day outside, and I was in the living room doing, Quincy things, when all of a sudden I noticed a rustling in the bushes and said, oh, that must be Toby. Waddle, 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 waddle. I now pray every night that the soul of this poor animal will ascend on its way to heaven and live a happy, peaceful life in woodchuck heaven. I then realized that I was gravely mistaken. I won't make that mistake again.